fear shattered heart. Let education spring freely, freely with no rest, freely as a child taking its first steps, and never shall it be a bullet in your humanity. As you speak for us, it's